this tomb we're gonna play?
This tomb is called the Old Time Billy in the Low Ground. Let's say it was played around Franklin County where I live, near where John lives, and it was made popular on the recording that John and Gus did that released, that they released the Rounder, right? A traditional,
traditional
Fiddler's Island in Chucky River.
His name was Kelly Hilbert, and this tune is all over the country now. You go to the Cliff Top and you hear it played in jam sessions, but it comes from Franklin. An old man named Kelly Gilbert, who knew a bunch of tunes from out in Bald Knob, which north of Franklin, which he called the mountains.